Liu Kang.
Shang Tsung? The pitiful sorcerer? No.
You- Round one, fight!
Overestimate your skill.
Round two, fight! Final round, fight! Liu Kang wins.
You are a son to me.
A son must choose his own path.
So be it.
Round one, fight!
Finish him! Ah!
Fatality. Your approach lacks deference.
As battle approaches, decorum departs.
As should have you. Round one, fight!
Overestimate your skill.
Round two, fight! Liu Kang wins. Liu Kang.
Ermac, your time is over.
Not while I call.
Round one, fight!
We have you now.
Round two, fight! Liu Kang wins. Fatality. Round one, fight!
There it is! face can do that.
Enjoy your beatdown.
There it is.
Round one, fight!
From champ to chump.
You will respect me.
Were you champion of the whiners?
Round one, fight!
Not be remembered.
Round two, fight. Liu Kang wins. Fatality.
You have something to say?
You are risking your life.
Nothing here can hurt me.
Round one, fight! Round one, fight! Fight!
Follow me.
You wish.
Round one. Fight.
Tremble before me as I absorb Earthrealm's power.
Final round, fight. Final round, fight!
Ah!
With Shinnok defeated, Liu Kang explored the Nether Realm, a world that, without Shinnok's controlling power, had descended into chaos. Liu Kang was no sorcerer or elder god, but his fighting skill was more than enough to beat Netherrealm's demons into submission. Liu Kang realized that Netherrealm was his for the taking, and that ruling appealed to him. He would assume Shinnok's throne and ponder the conquering of other realms.